Better have a fine reason for carrying that thing.
Thought you moved on. Good to see you. What can I help you with? All right, then. No trouble. If you change your mind, just let me know.
Now there's a face I haven't seen in a while. Look around. Sure there's something you need. Should have everything you need in there. All right, just don't be afraid to come back soon. Come back when you're ready to buy.
You even know who you're messing with? Can you believe that?
What the hell's your problem?
You're forgetful, huh? You can take a real close look at anything you like. Well, think on it and come back. All right, then, no trouble. Well, think on it and come back. All right, come back when you're ready.
Distractions. I'm too busy for this.
For you. Okay, so what are we talking about here? Looking to make some improvements? Anything to speed Marcel up. That should really help move things along. I think you're a little low on funds. I can't really fault you so far. Good work.
Our chef must always taste, huh? I have some ideas. Alors, this batch is parfait. Now we must go. But I must warn you, we can afford no mistakes with this purity. That is what they are paying the big price for. And that is what Marcel has created, is it not? I have not slept. I have not rested. I have stopped at nothing to create these little jugs of heaven, eh? But now, relax and enjoy your trip.
This is a bureau checkpoint. We're gonna search your wagon for moonshine. Now, what could you be hauling? I wonder. Got a moonshiner! Fire! Ugh!
Hi there.
Killed nobody in a while. You think I'm starting to miss it?
Thank you.
little bit more. Excellent. Bonjour, patron. Allons-y. Goodbye.
So, there's two ways to get ahead in this business. One, raise the quality of your product, or two, lower the quality of the competitions. Number two requires a little more ingenuity. There's a new operation popped up not too far from here that I think needs to learn just how precarious this business can be. Be as ingenious as you want.
Thank you. To keep your ears on a necklace.
Ah! Oh! Ah! are you?
Think you're above the law? You're dying here, you dumb son of a bitch! Best be praying over there.
Thank you.
Ça devrait suffire. C'est parti. Very well, but this could be cheaper. Delicious. My father would have appreciated this. Au revoir, patron.
Okay, I've got a job for you when you're ready. Okay, then. One of the local saloon owners got in touch and said he's interested in working with us. Barely a bar in this whole state doesn't keep a bottle of the good stuff under the counter, huh? But he also said he had a few issues there that require, well, a stronger hand than his. Can you head over there and help him out?
Not a fella in Valentine. Got the balls to take me home. Now, please!
You were one sorry dead man!
Whoa, watch it now. You need to look where you're going.